time for Ricky Bruin's dirty word of the day.
Nut.